I like to paint things that make me go, wow. And Montana's got a lot of things that make me go, wow. You can read about a place, you can look at pictures of it, but unless you've been there and walked it, it's not the same. You have to experience it to really put it into the canvas.